Welcome back. Right now, officers are trying to solve a very unusual crime. They're searching for a stolen gyrocopter. And we talked to the owner about how it disappeared. It's new at 6.
It was sitting on that trailer since the day I brought it in.
For the last 5 months, Bruce Akbaran's unique machine has been sitting in the same spot at his stone and stucco business on I-35. But that trailer is suddenly empty. The only clue, tire tracks where the gyrocopter used to be.
But now that I don't have it, I'm kind of depressed.
Bruce discovered his flying machine missing early in the morning. He's never even flown it in the few months he's owned it.
Well, we tried it. We started and I got kind of scared that I may lose my head.
Yeah.
So it was kind of scary.
Bruce thought he caught a break when officers spotted a chopper on a trailer a few miles away. Turns out it wasn't his, but he is confident his chopper will turn up since it's easy to track.
Every part on that gyrocopter is registered by FAA.
For now, Bruce just hopes to come back in the morning to find stone, granite, and his gyrocopter right where he left it.
I'm hoping that they just would fly it back and put it back where it was. And there you go, we wouldn't have no hard feeling.
Well, we certainly hope that he gets it back. Bruce suspects his gyrocopter is worth between $12,000 and $25,000.